It is my pleasure to welcome you to our series of four video concerts titled Music of Hope and Resilience, which features 55 premieres of works composed by participants in the 2021 Oregon Bach Festival Composers Symposium. The entire series is being hosted by the Oregon Composers Forum in collaboration with the Symposium. This past summer, the participants in our virtual symposium joined us from around the world, from South America, the Caribbean, Iceland and Europe, Africa, Asia, Australia, and throughout the United States. Given this extraordinary level of participation, my vision for Music of Hope and Resilience was to invite our participants to create works for three global composition projects. I wanted to offer them an opportunity to address vital contemporary issues through their music as both an individual and communal expression of their deepest convictions and concerns. Each of the three projects focuses on a theme of universal significance that is related to the unprecedented societal challenges that we are facing today. Each theme is paired with one of our ensembles in residence, whose musicians perform the music of our composers and also served as their mentors. We are very grateful for the incredible artistry, generosity, and commitment to new music that each ensemble has given to each of the 55 premieres in these three projects. Global Composition Project Number 1 is comprised of 17 premieres and is focused on the theme of social and racial justice. It is a collaboration with the Fear No Music Ensemble, which consists of seven instruments, flute, clarinet, two violins, viola, cello, and piano. The second global composition project is comprised of 22 premieres and is focused on the theme of the environment and global climate change. It is a collaboration with the Delgani String Quartet. And the third global composition project is comprised of 16 premieres and is focused on the theme of bridging the divisions in society. It is a collaboration with the 4x5 piano duo. Each piece on the concerts is preceded by two title cards. The first one lists the name of the composer and the title of the piece that you're about to see and hear. The second one is a quotation that was chosen by the composer to invite you into their sound world and give you a sense of the inspiration from which the music emerged. For our concert series, the three projects have been programmed in 4-hour-long concerts, each of which features two or all three of the themes and instrumental ensembles. Our intention was to create a concert series that offers you a diverse range of music related to our three global themes. As an art that is common to all cultures, music has the potential to inspire people to be engaged with the most urgent issues of our times. And in so doing, it has the power to inspire meaningful and sustainable change on a local, national, and global scale. Even in the most challenging times, wherever there is music, there is hope and resilience. Thank you so much for joining us for our concert series. For the complete listing of the pieces on today's concert, as well as the program notes and bios of our composers and performers, please click on the links in the drop-down description below the video screen. You will also find a link to an article by Gary Farrington that appeared in Oregon Arts Watch, which will give you more details about our concert series and the Oregon Bach Festival Composer Symposium. I hope that you enjoy today's video concert, and I welcome you to our other events in this series, which are listed in the drop-down description below the video screen. Please note that each of the four video concerts is launched twice on its premiere date, which is at both 11 a.m. Pacific time and 8 p.m. Pacific time on each of the four Saturdays in February 2022. Thank you again for joining us today, and I hope that you enjoy the Music of Hope and Resilience Concert Series.
Thank you.